By this learning, I am introducing a device. This device is called stethoscope. As we all know the function of stethoscope. Stethoscope is used to count our heartbeat. As we know that heartbeat of healthy human being is 72 times per minute. But this heartbeat depends on the physical state of our body. And it also depends on diverse conditions. For example, during fever, heartbeat increases. Therefore, this device is important, and we can made it very easily by using some simple materials. It requires a simple funnel. This is a funnel, and this is part of balloon, and this is a pipe. Okay, so this is a stethoscope, which is easily created by me, and in this procedure is that we will take this funnel. And in this funnel, we will fit this balloon in this way as it is shown in this device. This is balloon which is fitted in the mouth of funnel, and the tip of funnel is inserted. This tip is funnel tip, and in this funnel tip, a pipe is inserted. This is fine pipe which is inserted in the funnel tip. Bus, this is ready. This is our stethoscope, which is used to count our heartbeat. As when we will place this part on our heart, okay? This is the position of our heart, and this is the pipe which is taken in our ear to hear the heart sound. So we can calculate it with the help of time clock. In 1 minute, if we hear. If I am healthy, then it is 72 times per minute. So we can use this stethoscope to calculate or to count the heartbeat of any person. Okay, so this is an important device which is made very easily by using some simple materials. Thank you.